It's a bit like saying I'm going up before the committee in 5 days, but my conscience is clear. The most important people in New York are my guests. It's going to be a night to remember.
Especially if the house blows up. Where you put in the next bomb? In the freezer? Or in the toilet,
You can't even think straight anymore. I'll tell you something. There's a waiting list of people who'd like to send flowers to your funeral. I can find out generally right now.
Same song from you for 35 fucking years. Who do you think you're talking to?
I helped you to make a fortune, you and the rest of those parasites.
It was a reasonable arrangement between labor and management.
2% for them and 40% for you. You either thank them and you screw them.
Come on. And the story of your life.
Think anybody believe you anymore?
So? No one believes in you anymore. Because you've made mistakes and I haven't. But that's beside the point. The important thing right now is that you and I straighten out these transfers of authority.
Now, it's all as we've agreed. I've had our lawyers drawn up.
My last will.
You are in no position to exercise your will.
I give up everything.
12% will be set aside for your boy. That way he can be assured of living to a ripe old age.
Well, no. If I don't say.
Fine, you take care of yourself, Max. I'd be very happy for you tonight. During all the noise of the party, I heard a shot. Maybe you will.